Ads. Ads.
It's Edmageddon. Did it just start off with an ad?
Yeah, as soon as you said ready and you were going, it like got an ad. Oh, there it is.
Right. Destroyed game might game capture. Okay. All right. Warm up. Wakey, wakey, man.
Up time.
Dude. It's only 5 p.m. I'm this tired. I've maybe been awake like an hour or two. I could really go for a joint though, honestly.
Well, you know, I've got some real stuff.
No. No, no, no. Ed, whoa. What do you want? Just because I talked a little more, you now want attention from me? I enjoyed my quiet time with you not being here. But I also kind of missed him a little bit. Not a lot, but definitely like a smidge.
Sort of like cute, but in an annoying way?
Yeah, cute and like I have to constantly manage him kind of way. Stop. Hey. Don't bite that.
I'm just imagining him biting into the power cable. And just...
Dude, that's exactly what he was going for. I was like, nope.
Oh no.
That deserves a butt pops. Okay. Now he's like he's okay. I'm sorry, you're not supposed to do that though. He's like run off on the other side of the room, lay down, like cuddled up in a ball, staring at me, all sad like now. Fucking dogs, man. I'm still a broke boy.
A brokey?
Yeah, brokey, yes. feels bad. Jesus. I got a little piece of paper for mine. Bet you didn't do that.
Piece of paper?
Yeah, I see it. It's D.
Oh, yeah. No, I had one of those once upon a time. Hmm. I think it might have been for that mission, too. Hmm.
Skipping. Should I skip? Yeah.
But how will you know what to do?
Well, I'll figure it out.
Commence mission. Destroy all enemy arms fort units.
Oh, it's this one.
I may not have enough firepower for this.
Nah, you got plenty.
The virtual defense line is displayed on your radar. Enemy units crossing that line will have a firing solution on the transports. That equals mission failure for us. We don't want that to happen, do we? Hold the line.
Pure piloting skill on full display.
Mm-hmm. The bare minimum. How's this? Never mind. That was, yep, 100%. Totally. Alright. So now I have to do defend Megalus. Yes. And PA and 51, I think.
Maybe. Got that mission chart right here. You're going for Orcapath?
Yeah.
Defend Megalus is... Yo. Oh. Yeah, defend Megalus is what you need to do next. What? Why did he... Did you do that? Doing okay there? Okay. Something's happening on his own. Megaris, that's different. It's not Megalus.
But the Omer forces are drawing too close too fast.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Will not be completed in time.
This situation that's weird. I've never noticed that before.
We need you to defend Megalus. The Omer forces will consist mostly of aerial attack units. Do you think you can drive them off? And protect the lives of millions of innocent citizens?
Innocent citizens, huh?
Of course, we will compensate you as best we can. Thank you in advance for your help.
Well, I guess I have no option. If they're innocent, all of them. The millions.
I mean, there's still an option.
Mission. Protect Megalus and eliminate all enemy units. The enemy's main force is Omer's aerial
attack.
You'll
die.
You'll be trouble if you give me the opportunity. This is the Megalus base commander. We're counting on you. Don't let us down.
He's back again.
Oh, hello. We're live. Be careful.
Don't say anything you don't want your mom to hear.
Yeah, true. Anything that would shock your grandma.
Hey guys, can you hear me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hi guys. You're live, and I'm not watching? What the heck's wrong with me?
I don't know. It's probably actually a good thing.
I gotta log in again? Twitch forgot who I was? I forgot who I was?
Where are we?
Why are we even here?
Is it just to suffer?
Regulus is taking damage. Engage the Dude, attackers. This must be so fucking cool. I don't know why I don't use this one.
Nope. I don't think that's my username. Uh-oh.
I don't think Megalus is doing so hot.
Fine, it's a tough nut. It could take a beating. Yeah. It'll show up on the used car lot, you know? And then you've got the used car salesman being like,
yeah.
This baby will support your colonists for 20 years at least.
Very minimal. I'm out of juice for my pistol. This is nothing to do but go up.
Yo.
Thank you for the sub. Haha.
Sublicon.
Ooh, man. Barely. Barely.
Oh, he's coming on a little crooked. Uh-oh. Can't do nothing now, can ya?
Careful he doesn't carry you out of the mission area. He'll keep flying after he's destroyed, so.
Ain't no way he's about to turn around. You don't want none of this. These 90s styrofoam cup hands. I think that's it. Did I do good?
Yeah, that was solid. Oh, there's a few more small fry, but yeah, that was solid.
I can't get out. There we go. But nice. Is it over now? Oh.
Well, I'm at a loss of words here. I don't really know what else to shoot at.
There's usually like one guy flying around somewhere who's just hard to see. Yeah.
Nice work, Lynx. No problem. Where's that one guy at? There he is. I'll go to him. S rank, dude. Easy. Alright, so now. Eliminate Procyon.
That's the one in the tunnels.
Oh, I don't like that one. I can do this one, though. I don't think I've done this one yet. Here's the
mission. Oh, yeah, this one's cool. It's, like, all foggy, and you have tons of, like, ECM. And... Commence mission. It's a good multiplayer map, too. Defenses and destroy the resource plants.
The clock's ticking. No time to waste. Oh, it was Gage that gifted the sub. I thought it was Jacob. I thought it was heavily mispronounced. Thank you, Gage. I'm sorry.
Were you able to test out that link I sent you?
Test the link?
That IP address?
No, because, I mean, do I just copy and paste that in the browser?
Yeah, just don't do it on stream.
Yeah, no.
That's my public IP address. Okay. I don't need people. I just need to see if other people outside of my network can see that one.
Okay.
4 minutes remaining.
That timed, man.
Pressure's on.
Our left. And I hain't the slightest idea where it's at. Please be this way. Dude.
Easy. Executed perfectly that end.
Done and done. Full paycheck.
Mm-hmm. Oh, maybe. Kind of. Okay, now defend Linarch. Yeah.
Yes, defend Linarch, because you want to be on Whiteglen's side.
Honestly, kind of scared to change anything. That's that boy. Ah, yes.
That boy?
Mm-hmm. The OG. This is what we want you to do. Twin Gats.
Oh, yes. Is launching an all-out offensive against Wall of Lead.
Mm-hmm.
They have been trying to break us through indirect, surreptitious means for some time, but we have stood firm. Now they're dropping the pretense and showing their true colors. The ace up our sleeve is White Glint. But if the League comes at us with everything they've got, even that won't be enough. That's why we need you to be our trump card. The corporations abandoned the planet's surface and the people who live there. They are no longer part of a rational economic system that supports society. They have become no more than elitist parasites.
Yeah, kind of rude.
You know the truth. A world ruled by the League is doomed. We, the people, must control our own lives and build our own future. Of course, we will pay you as much as we can. Please, help us in this fight for freedom.
For freedom?
Oh, I get it now.
I think, yeah. Yeah, I understand it.
Those slimy politicians with all their empty calls to arms in the name of liberty. I'll sink the whole lot of you to the bottom of the ocean. You ready, Fragile?
Preparations complete.
Good to hear. Move out.
Commence mission.
Cooperate with White Glint and eliminate the League Nexts. We've detected two enemy Nexts, Stasis and Fragile. Stasis, it's on Starva, the rank one links. The League isn't holding back.
White Glint, well, already here. I'm down to the ocean level.
Good luck to both of us.
Yeah, he'll chase you.
It appears you have left me no choice. Initiating Plan D. What? Boosters have cut out. Damn it, I'm sinking. I can't go down like this.
White Glint is disabled. He cannot come to your help any longer. I'm sorry.
Now it is one against one. Test applicability increased. Excellent.
Bro, how did this guy get in here? Gotcha. Okay. Come here. You're coming to me, I am no longer going to you.
What are you doing, friend?
He's hiding. He's scared.
No way, he scared a little of me.
Is it still fragile down there? Does Stasis already, you know, do his thing?
I think so.
Yeah, once you break through his PA armor, those Gatling guns should rip into shreds pretty quick.
Combat damage at 40%.
Ah, yes, of course. I can't even get off the ground anymore. There we go. That's some lifting.
Yeah, taking off is weird. It's different from the ground. It's like you just have to let your left stick go neutral, and you'll start flying up.
I just dropped him.
Nice.
Has been destroyed. Mission complete.
He like got right in front of me. Only you remain. And just stayed there for a while. So
just a brief moment of relief. Let's make the most of it.
I think that's an S.
Fellow Lynx, allow me to express our gratitude. Thank you. However, this might mean the end of Linarch.
That's fine. I'll take you in there.
Linarch's White Glint was defeated, and Kalard's top-ranked Lynx, Atstarva, went down into the ocean. After the intense battle between the Cradle's greatest Lynx, only one remained. Linarch had lost its greatest military asset. The Cradle's entered a period of stability, or so everyone believed. Behind the scenes, the League prepared for a new, more violent phase of the war. At that moment,
yes, the Cradle calm,
the gears of a sinister plan had begun to turn.
Imagine living in a cradle. What am I, a little baby?
I mean. Couldn't be that bad, right?
Yeah, true.
Nice cozy little crib.
They got too cocky for their own good. Especially our boy genius, Ostava.
Maybe not. Something about this whole thing stinks.
In any case, White Glint has fallen, and I suppose. Khan's successor, we have achieved our basic objectives.
Yes, but we paid the price.
So you think you can take their place? What about Geralt?
What do you mean?
Nothing. It's just the old fogies aren't as much used to us now, are they?
Are you looking for a fight? Enough. If you've got something to prove, do it on the battlefield. No one's stopping it there. Besides, there is still a lot we have to discuss. For example, this Arterio assault. What are we to do with the survivors?
Ooh. Okay. Now, so, chapter 3.
Is it gross and cloudy where you're at?
A little bit, yeah. Apparently it's supposed to get to like 7 degrees or something, or like below zero tonight. I don't know.
Yeah, my brother and his wife are gonna go to a mountain nearby, and it's supposed to be like 11 degree high and negative 3 low.
Oh, yikes.
Yeah.
Okay. What is that emote, man?
Commence mission. The target is a good distance above your position.
Oh, it's your emote, dude. It's your emote.
You know what you're doing.
I forgot.
What it will mean, don't you?
You've also got this one. This one's pretty good.
Yeah. This, that, and and or.
Also, or either. Oh, this one.
So far, they're really giving it to me.
Oh, the MTs down there?
Alright, I think, yeah.
Yeah, you can ignore those guys if you want to, though.
Oh.
Doge went into third gear.
It's okay for now. Contained.
So I found out you don't actually have to blow those up.
Oh.
Yeah. I did it the first time, and then I did everything in a different order, and I realized that these things are literally inconsequential to the mission.
Oh. Awesome. Okay, so what do I do?
If you turn around, there should be like a cliff lip, like above you a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Like at the far end of the cavern. And then on that cliff, there's like six giant green glowing cannons.
Oh, yeah.
Combat damage at 40%.
Ah, yes, the damage.
Confirmed. All targets destroyed. Mission complete.
Oh. Easy.
Yeah. Can't stop me, game.
I've already fulfilled the contract. You can't fail me now.
Exactly.
You have shown me your answer. Welcome to Orca.
Ooh. Can we get like a sick Orca call?
That's the radio encryption that they use if you try to intercept it. It's just whale sounds.
Oh, now I get to go through all these guys.
Yep.
Okay. Oh.
Now here, finish up as many of these as you can, and then you'll get attack on Arteria Krupals. That's the one you want to do.
Finish up these? Or what?
Yeah, you've got a few missions to get through. Like, you basically just have to complete the required amount of missions to get the end of chapter mission.
Oh, gotcha. Alright. Let's see if there's, like, anything you can do to help this guy. I might just copy you, but I don't want to. Oh, these are white lint lids. Oh.
Ooh. Oh, yes. Yeah, you get the whole white glint set from completing that mission earlier.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit.
The core is pretty okay. The core you can actually use in quite a few builds. The only problem is you can't use shoulder units with it.
What is it? So it's just a fly mode when using overboost. Okay, never mind.
Yeah, it's just a really good aerial, like, middleweight. It's got good defense. It's just an all-around good core.
I guess I like these big, heavy Gatling guns. Kind of like white glint at home kind of vibes.
He's got his cozy pants on, baggy shirt, slippers.
Yeah, let's see how this goes. I'm ready. I'm prepared.
Got the underwater camouflage.
Yeah. On land.
Yeah. So, you know, when there's enough Kojima particles, you'll blend right in.
Alright, stuck, man.
Not quite what you were looking for.
No.
Oh my god.
What?
Just the VTuber is my VTuber friend is doing an emote section of his stream.
Nice.
Oh, you got the Uzis.
Dude.
Bead. You should get a good back booster. That's where this that's where quad legs are like really, really crazy.
Okay. Back booster.
So then you can boost backwards and you'll like maintain the same speed you do as you go forwards. Man. You'll have to adjust your stabilization to 0-0 instead of 0-11. But it's quite good.
Yeah, I thought I had I have a bit.
Wait, how do I 0-0 it?
Am I doing it right? There's like, so, depending on, it's not quite mentioned because it's all just in a row right at the top.
Yeah.
But like upper will affect up down, lower will affect up down, and then right and left will affect left right. So if it's like left front lower leg, then that will affect the stabilization in that direction. Quad legs are a little bit more difficult to stabilize because of that. Mm-hmm. Because instead of having like four directions, it's six directions or eight.
Oh.
Because you have the diagonals.
Mm-hmm.
But I recommend for that one, just do like a small one on the head, head top. Like the tiny one. Oh, wait. Maybe core lower. Or legs back, if that's an option.
To get it to move behind me? I thought we wanted to move the dot to the right and make it 0-0.
Is it moving it up?
It's moving it down. It's also kind of looks like it's making the square bigger and smaller. So it's not really a difference that I see, at least.
Yeah, as long as the numbers are 0-0, like the graph is a little bit mistelling, I think. Arm left might be what you want there.
Arm left.
If you can't get exactly 0-0, I think that's fine. It just has to be close.
Okay, well, right now we got 0-1.
I think that's fine.
Ooh. I kind of like this one. Ah, I see.
Kind of like a desert gold.
Yeah. Oh, you said a bigger back booster too, right?
Yeah, something that's got good horizontal thrust.
How about a... it's too heavy. How about this one? A Geno 2 middle.
Geno 2? Yeah.
That should be good. Aaliyah.
The Aaliyah is good, but you're going to be basically stuck on the ground if you're flying backwards.
Do I need to change the main booster or generator? I feel like my generator is a little
out. You could stand to have a bigger generator. Especially something that has, like, higher output. The capacity is not super important. It matters more if you have energy weapons, which you don't. You can also do some tuning to give you energy output as well. So I would recommend that.
Okay.
If you're flying around, having energy capacity is handy. Because mm-hmm. Let's say if you have like quick boosts that are really powerful and use a lot of energy, you want to have capacity as well as output, because that means you'll be able to do more quick boosts in succession before running out of energy. So it kind of is how you have your build designed. If we're quad legs, quick boosting, you don't have to quick boost quite as much if you stay on the ground, because you should be able to move in every direction pretty easily. Mm-hmm. You basically quick boost to switch direction, and that's mostly it. And to dodge. Whereas other builds, you'll be quick boosting like constantly in order to build momentum or keep momentum up.
Okay.
Yeah, for over booster, like, get the lightest thing that uses the least amount of energy, because basically you never use over boost.
Barely any difference. It's just a little bit lighter, if anything.
Yeah, assault armor can be handy, but generally, like, you don't get a chance to use it. And if you do use it, you're kind of, like, making yourself exposed for a little bit. Because it gets rid of your shield, right? It uses it all up.
Oh, for the overboost?
Yeah, the assault. Overboost and assault armor both use up your shield. It's like a fuel. Man, I can smell somebody's cooking like a roast downstairs in the kitchen. I can smell it, dude. It's making me hungry.
Very close. It's actually really surprised I could pull it off.
Yeah, that was good though.
Yeah, I move pretty quick.
Yeah, that's the quad leg. That's the beauty of the quad leg. It's just sustained top speed is insane. Just roll around, literally Sonic the Hedgehog, but in a mech. dude. You're doing circles around him, man.
I think I like it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it looks good.
It's not bad. It's like a never-ending drift car.
Essentially, yeah.
Couldn't even see me.
Oh, I'm at a commercial break. I missed it.
Oh. Subscribe. Hey. You know.
Oh, because I'm in multi-stream. That's why. I have to log in.
I can't wait to try the desert now. Too much stuff in the way. I keep getting stopped.
Not in the desert, though.
Nothing can handle my speed. My ground speed is impeccable. Unstoppable. Bring the muzzle. I'm ready. Jesus Christ. Give me the money, thank you. Good playing. That's guy. Can I get better machine guns? Better yet, should I get better arms?
What kind of arms are you running now?
I think I have algebra arms.
What do you want to do? Look for arms that have maneuverability. That'll be for machine guns. That's the most important thing you could have, because fire position and fire stability basically have no impact when you're using machine guns.
These Aaliyahs, better maneuverability.
Yeah, those are good. Those are pretty good. You do those, and then for the machine guns, the Hitmans are solid, like, short range all rounder. They have a little bit less ammo, but they do obviously more damage, and they have good range, and like range is kind of important.
Yeah. True. But if I can get up right in there, up close and personal, real quick, real fast, do all the damage, and then leave.
Then yeah, I think the ones that you're using now would be fine. Would be perfect for that. It's just...
Do I need to increase my lock speed?
No, I think your lock speed is pretty good. You're not going to see, especially with the weapons that you're using, you're not going to see any benefit from increased lock range or radar range.
Okay.
I think lock speed is going to be the biggest thing for you. Also, parallel processing. Parallel processing is a more advanced stat for the FCS. It basically, if you're using two different weapons at the same time, it affects the accuracy degradation when using both weapons at once. You want to go to energy output is good. There's load is good, and then there's maneuverability under the gun thing. Yeah, I would definitely tune that one up. If you don't need it, you don't need to set your load tuning up, and you've got plenty of budget, so I wouldn't even worry about it. So with that level of maneuverability, what you'll see probably is your arms will actually be able to track targets off the camera, like outside of the camera bounds. So when you're boosting past or side boosting away from people, that's going to be really helpful because you'll be able to see that little like red reticle that you're locked on. Yeah. And it'll be like on the edge of your screen and you won't see the target at all. And that means your target's off screen, but you'll still be able to hit them. So it's really, really good because you'll be able to put yourself at an angle where they can't shoot back easily. They literally can't track you. Damn.
Murder turret. Gotcha. Murder turret achieved. Poor tank guy. Sucks being a tank guy when you're outmaneuvered. Does. And outgunned.
Yeah, he's aggressive.
I lost him.
Don't let him hit you with that blade.
Gotcha. Understood.
Nice.
Holy. Old King.
No.
Okay.
Nice.
Whew. Oh my god, there's more. All right, man.
Rank 3. And then it'll be Malt Soul, I think. And then Thermidor. What are you trying to change now?
Make me lighter. It's not gonna work.
Latona is a good choice.
Latona is.
Yeah, Latona is really good. It's a combination of good defense, lightweight, and low energy cost.
Easy. Wiped.
Damn.
Give me that money. Thank you. Just moving on.
Just can't be touched anymore.
Speed is insane. One more.
Top speed.
Top speed, dude.
You'd probably go faster once you get all the FRS memory unlocked, too.
True.
Just boost up all the boost amounts and quick boost amounts, and then... Ooh.
Sounds dangerous.
It can get you killed in tight quarters. Be careful of indoor missions. Or any kind of tight space, really. That's a grenade launcher. Oh. You've done all the arena matches. Look at that.
That's finished. Alright. Easy. Fuck. Okay. Let's save. Until it happens again. Oh god, panic. I just remembered.
Hmm?
The dog.
The doge.
Hmm.
Doge.
Sniff.
If I had a dog in my van, when I went in my van, that would be a whole segment for my stream. It's just the dog coming up and sniffing the mic and getting in the camera. Every stream, I would have like a 5-minute segment of that.
That sounds nice. Yeah.
Wirelessly hook up like a GoPro and like a bite-proof container, like clear container, and just like give it to the dog to play with for a little bit.
Yeah. I just noticed I have developed a tuft of hair.
Oh?
Like I can, like on my head that like I can kind of like grab and like put in a small ponytail kind of deal.
Oh. The Viking cut is returning.
Oof, maybe not. I'd be down for another Viking cut if I actually had muscles, you know? But when you're skinny there, with a Viking cut, it just doesn't... You look like a fucking poser. It's so bad. I can't.
I think it looks good, but I understand.
I appreciate it. Alright. Let me see if I can try this now. And the dog just shut the fuck up. What are we doing? Red Roman Starka or Defeat Unidentified or Silent Avalanche? Oh, this one pays more.
Here's your mission.
Sorry.
The client is GA America.
Gah.
We want you to take out the Algebra Next team based in PAN51.
Oh, it's the Trump company.
The team consists of Red Rum, a rank 15 four-legged machine, and Starbuck,
hey, he's like
rank
me.
19 light model. The four-legged Red Rum is piloted by a very wily female lynx. At this time of year, N51 is often cloaked in a thick layer of fog.
I'll be back in a few minutes.
Okay. Visibility.
Make sure you install sufficient enemy detection equipment before you embark. Obviously, the enemy will work as a team. We've been authorized to provide support units for your mission. Let me know what you need. That's it. This one is tough. Stay on high alert. We'll be waiting for your answer.
I can't remember if I did. I can't remember what I did. I'll just do it again. Whatever. I should get a radio.
Commence mission. Eliminate the pair of enemy nexts. What fine sheep you are. Coming straight to the wolf's den for slaughter. You're not getting out of here alive.
Oh, I'll get it. G'day, dog. I'm gonna make you bleed.
Thank you. try this build out and see how this
commence
does.
Commence mission. Eliminate the pair of enemy nexts. What fine sheep you are. Coming straight to the wolf's den for slaughter. You're not getting out of here alive.
Oh, I'll get it. G.I. Dog, I'm gonna make you bleed.
Mission. Eliminate the pair of enemy nexts. What fine sheep you are. Coming straight to the wolf's den for slaughter. You're not getting out of here alive.
Oh, I'll get it. G.I. Dog, I'm gonna make you bleed. To think it all ends here.
Starka has been taken out. This? You? What kind of joke is this? Red Rum, please. Confirmed. Red Rum has been taken out. Mission complete. You managed to survive. That's the best we could have hoped for.
Welcome back. I'm gonna end stream.
You're gonna end stream?
Yeah.
Okay.
Say bye to chat.
Bye, chat. I love you. Bye, marry chat. Me.
Okay.